Okay, we are going to do our third stretch and fold. So I'm going to take my plastic wrap back. I'm going to wet my hand. Now, see how the dough is looking? It's looking very doughy, right? It's not so sticky, and my wet hand helps me not be sticky. So I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to stretch each side, north, west, north, south, east, west. Just being very gentle. Sorry for the rugged video. I'm moving, doing a lot of stuff in the kitchen right now. But I'm being very gentle. I'm stretching it. That's okay. But I'm not pulling on it or thrashing the dough around because we're building air into our dough, right? You can do a couple more if you want. Just gently wiggle it while tugging. In fact, I'll just do an extra stretch and fold all the way around, which just only helps. But just be gentle because you don't want to break your dough. You don't want to rip it or have any tears. Okay, so we're going to do one more stretch and fold after this. And see how my dough is really getting into a ball now? And it's starting to sit into its shape. Okay, that's what we want. Cover it 30 minutes again.